Hey, I want to talk to you about a little setting called make available but not shown on course. Now, this is available within Moodle activities towards the bottom within the common module settings section. Essentially, what it does is it hides the activities from students' view. So that means it completely declutters all the activities listed on a Moodle site. And so you could use, say, an icon or an image, and you could hyperlink to the activity there. So a student could just click on an icon and they'll jump straight to their Moodle quiz. So this really does complement a minimalist design. But do bear in mind, if you are taking this approach and you are designing your Moodle site on a desktop or laptop, that you do think about the mobile experience. So do test on a mobile device. The reason why I say that is if you've got a nice layout of icons, the experience may be horrendous on a mobile phone. The icons may not appear where you expect them to, and essentially everyone walks away disappointed because users don't have a good experience because the icons are towards the bottom, not at the top, or they're not neatly aligned. So my advice is please do test on a mobile device. Now, what I'll do is just jump straight into the screencast showing you how to turn on that make available but not shown on course setting. So I'll just jump straight into it. Thank you. So the first thing to do is to hide the topic or section in which the activities are listed in. The reason for this is if you don't hide the topic or section, then the ability to make available but not shown on course isn't actually presented within the common module settings. So what we need to do is click on the cog icon towards the top right, and then from the drop down menu select turn editing on. Then go to the topic and press edit, and then just select hide topic. Then you'll see a little message below saying that the topic is hidden from students. Now, what I want to do is essentially use my icons, and I want to hyperlink the activity to the icon. But first I want to make it available but not shown on the course. So if I look at the Moodle assignment here at the bottom, and I want to go into settings, so I'm going to select edit and edit settings, and then if I just scroll down and within the common module settings press this, and where it says availability and in the drop down menu just select make available but not shown on course. Once I've done that, press save and return to course, and you'll see a little message saying that it is available but not currently viewable on the course. So if I now click on the Moodle assignment, and then if I just copy the URL of the assignment, then use the breadcrumb trail to go back to the main page. And then if I then go to the icons label, so if I press edit and edit settings, and then if I just select my Moodle assignment icon by pressing on it, and then along the text editor options select the link button, then in a pop-up window just paste in that URL and then press create link. Click away and then press save and return to course, and then just turn editing off by going up to the top right again, and then in the cog icon pressing that and then selecting turn editing off, and then it's done. So you can test this once it's all been set up by clicking on the avatar image at the top right and then selecting switch roles to. And then the role you want to select is student. And then there you can see that there's no content within topic one. And if I press on the assessment icon, it jumps straight to the Moodle assignment add submission page. Thank you.